nice. Oh man, it's been ages since I've been out for a fly. And I haven't taken the F-22 out here. Sick. That was awesome. It's a nice little airframe, this one. Beautiful. One minute 40. Gosh. Up to 2:30 and I come around. Beautiful.
Whew, that was awesome. So I hope you guys are doing really well. I'm just out here with the F-22 Raptor. I've only got two batteries, so we're just gonna play it safe. No one is around here right now. This field is absolutely unreal. Just having a really good time. Like, we've had hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of millimeters of rain smack down New South Wales and Southeast Queensland over the last like week or so, and like it's been all over the news, and we're just super lucky that we haven't been affected. All schools are still in, which is great. And look at this green grass. This is unbelievable. So there's a little bit of a breeze. It's kind of actually just beautiful. It would have been nice to take up the Park Zone Artisan, that famous plane. Give him another 20 seconds to depart my private runway. Always check your flight surfaces. Still on low rates, this thing. Sick. All right, he's pretty well gone. So we're gonna put 3 minutes back on the clock and we're gonna smoke some hot passes. Makes no sense, but we're gonna do it anyway. Look at it go. Thank you. sadly, when you get people interfering with the flight, 3 minutes turns into about 38 seconds of fun. So that was it. That was 2 minutes and 55 seconds. That last batch that came down, the cells were pretty low. I know some people fly under the 37s, but I try not to get below 38. That last one was like 25 or 26% state of charge left. So hope you guys are really well, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.